So an eight-day layoff for this right-hander, the native of Ponce, Puerto Rico.
That's when he has trouble.
Vazquez with an 89-mile-an-hour fastball for a strikeout. Was caught or not, then Vazquez. Fastball at the knees. He put him away at 91 miles an hour. Slow breaking ball and a 7-pitch inning. Got him on the breaking ball that was in the dirt.